The conquest of space represents an investment in the future of the entire human race, Mr. Bond. It is therefore logical to seek out the best that each nation has to offer.
Not your natural habitat, is it?
Our world is a lot simpler to put to an end, you might think.
He'll see you now.
So, 007, are you ready to get back to work?
This is a surprise.
I've been a loyal servant of this country for many years. I'm not expecting you to throw it all away.
Don't make any mistakes, 007.
Record 5.
The situation is critical. We've got to find that shuttle.
Certainly.
Mr. Bond.
Mr. Drax.
After you.
First, there was a dream. Now, there is reality. Here, in the untainted cradle of the heavens, will be created a new super race, a race of perfect physical specimens.
Jaws. Expelled.
Good luck, 007. Don't cock it up.
Tell us what you know! Tell us what you know now!
Now, Lords, the only way forward.
Moonraker launch program, now commencing.
Exceptional.